डॉक्टर दीपक दलाल फ्रॉम मुंबई एंड आई हैव अ डिफरेंट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू टॉक टू यू. आई एम वेरी ग्लैड टू इंसिडेंस ऑफ कोरोना वायरस एंड कोविड-19 बिकॉज दैट गिव्स अस एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू मीट ईच अदर ग्लोबल. फॉर दैट आई कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट जाइडस एंड इट्स टीम, नॉट इट्स देयर टीम, फॉर bringing me to all of you. I hope that you have seen the video by Kelvin the photographer. Kelvin committed suicide after reaching the height, but if the Kelvin and his team was given one line message by Bhagavad Gita, they would not have done anything wrong to them, their mind and conscience. But they could have done a lot to the world. And this line goes like this: Glanir Bhavati Bharata, Kruta Krutascha Bharata. So these are two lines. Glanir Bhavati means you are depressed beyond a point that you will commit a suicide. And Glanir Bhavati Bharata, and Glani of what? Dharma. And what is the dharma today? Survival from COVID. Everybody has to take care of themselves, and that is the greatest dharma palan. And the social isolation is a dharma for everybody, so everybody will do that. So Bhagavad Gita is taking us out of guilt by Kruta Krutascha Bharata. Kruta means do it with gratitude, and do it social isolation. That is the first thing. Now if Kelvin was told that he is feeling depressed, and what is the answer to that depression? Be grateful, be full of gratitude that he could see the situation live, and he can show the situation live to the people all over the world, and the humanity all over the world will unite, come together, and come back and help that particular child who is dying, or who could have died because his inability to save. But by killing himself, he prevented a lot of opportunities in the life. First, he killed himself, meaning thereby he killed the gratitude. And second, he killed himself, that is a survival. So now when you are challenged with your survival, the answer is not to feel depressed, glani, but to be empowered for whatever you have. So today we shall count 10 good things that I have and 10 good things which I can do today. Be grateful and come out of this particular situation which is leading us to depression. So daily, if I count 10 things, today I am alive. My COVID-19 report is negative. I do not have any symptoms. I am with family members. They are not suffering from it. We are enjoying company of each other. We are having a home food. We are doing home exercise. How many more things you can have? Did you have when COVID was not there? But COVID is there and you have all this. So better enjoy that. And at the second time, be ready for the golden days. Today you are seeing bars, darkness, but be ready for the light. When light is on, don't ask a question what to do. So make up your mind that once lockup is over, on a day one, I will do this. Week one, I will do this. Month one, I will do this. Quarter one, I will do this. Quarter two, quarter three, quarter four, annual plan. So during this time, that is from today to lockup is over, I have 10 resolutions. Day one, month one, four quarters, and 1 year. Am I very clear? So once you put your mind in this and be grateful, have a gratitude, and don't have attitude that I can't go out. Don't have an attitude that I am losing the money. Just count how much money you have saved so far. by not going out. And by not going out, you are saving yourself, your family, and your society where you stay. What more you want? By just sitting, doing nothing, you can do this much. Why have attitude? So I will end my, I will not say talk, but I will not say suggestion also, but I will end by saying, how do I feel today? I feel good and great for two reasons. From day one, I am full of gratitude and I never felt bad or sick anything. And today also, I feel the same. And I want all of you to feel the same. Remember, F-E-E-L, feel, is more important than F-I-L-L, feel. If you are feeling bad, you will feel bad. But if you are feeling good, you will feel good and you will feel good. And that is the thing I want to happen with me today, not at the end of the lockdown. Today, continuously, for all the time to come. Thank you, friends.